and six alleged gang members are now facing charges after police say they caused violence on the streets of Brooklyn. The suspects are facing charges in several shootings, including one outside a six-year-old's birthday party. Prosecutors say they financed their violence through drug dealing and bank and unemployment fraud. They're also accused of trying to organize the deaths of rival gang members over the past 7 years. New York City.